going on today, Missy?
Rally fun day.
Yeah.
Yeah. Waiting for my tires to
glue
up. You know.
They the shit, man.
Oh yeah, can't wait to rock them.
Shit. What you gonna do today?
Just gonna polish her up. Just make sure I still have some rebound in my shocks and go from there. Clean all the spots that are moving. Yeah. Make sure there's no dirt in the way to limit anything and get its full potential. Gotcha. See how it goes.
Good luck, man.
Thank you.
What you gonna do? How's your car?
Doing good.
I heard you got a new RC.
Oh yeah, I got a little new hobby drive.
How you like?
As much as I hate short course trucks,
you had to get it.
I had to get this one.
You like the little cars anyway, so.
I mean, kinda. But this one actually probably gave me reason to get one because it's been improved upon enough that it looks cool enough to dry.
So we would go there and stuff like you grew. You like the new layout?
Same job, different approach.
Wait.
Yes. Oh my God.
I feel like the more I'm driving cars, like because I'm driving, like when you're playing video games, for instance, the joystick is so sensitive and you're not like turning up sensitivity and shit. That's what I grew up with, like trying to turn at 200 miles an hour, and you know, like trying to snap it, you know, like long term.
DC, say what up. Did I miss anywhere? They got the LC over here. LC, right?
Even though it goes away after a while.
But it'll be dry when we start running because it's heat out.
It'll be all right.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, because with the rally, the key is we want just that little advantage, more speed. You know what I'm saying? Because everybody on the same pace. Sponsored by J-Pen. See? Yeah. That's going to be sweet,
it fits,
man.
It's perfect right in there. Yeah. As it can.
That's go- and you know what? That weight helps with traction, believe it or not.
Blake was saying he had to put more weight back here by this speed controller because of the battery. So
gotcha.
It's more on this side, so hopefully it stays like that.
You ain't get to run it much, did you?
I haven't run it at all. I ran it one time at the race.
Gotcha.
Then I put a 29 pinion in there.
Yeah.
So hopefully that'll be better than that 20 I had in there.
Where'd you get the clamp and hex from? Is that clamp
and
hex?
Nope, that's just press
on. Oh, it's a plastic?
Yep.
It looked like metal. That's nice.
She's ready to rip, man. Hopefully she does better than last time.
Let's see.
You know? Death.
Might need a little snug tighter too.
My my gasket seal is ripped.
Oh, that'll do it.
I tried just kind of tightening it up to see if it works, but I don't think it works.
Yeah. That's about to be your favorite RC.
It's a little bit slow.
You too, man. You too.
No rules this today. Here's a surprise. Free for all. Total carnage. Yeah. Basically, we're all here for fun, so let's have a great time. We're going to be running the Badger class, the Cheetah class. We're going to be doing, again, 2 6-minute qualifiers, one in each direction. The names will be determined by whichever the top Badger class driver, whatever his fastest direction was. So that's how we'll figure out which way we're going in the main. Again, won't be our choice, it'll kind of be up to the computer. Reverses allowed, do not back up in front of someone. Lappers, especially in the mains, be extremely careful. I know they want you to pass by a couple cars. It's hard to tell who third and fourth and fifth are, but if they're coming up on you fast, odds are you're being lapped again. Try and give way. Even like last time with John, I said, John, I'm going wide. You know, thank you. It means a lot. It really does. You hate to be in a battle and get tied up with someone who's already lapped down.
Why'd the example have to be John?
Well, he was the lead car, so I knew by the time third and fourth came by, I didn't know. That's right. I think that's about it. We will be doing, got a choice, 10-minute mains or 12s?
10.
10? Okay, then at 10 it is. Okay, we're doing 14s. All right, then we'll do instead of doing the 3 4-minute qualifiers, we'll do the 2 6s and a 10-minute main. So that still gives us over 20 minutes of good race time.
If you want to go out and practice for a few minutes while we finish getting the list together, go ahead. If you want to run like 5 minutes one way and then flip it, that's totally up to you guys. We'll figure out as we go. We wing it as usual.
Yep.
And somehow survive. Now, are you sticking with your rally blocks?
I'm gonna try his. You wanna use mine?
No, I've actually, I'm not
sure.
Because
you can use mine.
I didn't run my car all day, okay. So I'm gonna try the rally blocks.
Yeah, they work. They really work.
And then the outer tires are in here.
Okay.
Mine are in here too, my pinkies. Okay. You good.
I just gotta get my water.
But we got the king of crawl over here. He's putting all the names in the
system. Is it 6 minutes or 7 minutes?
6 minute qualifiers.
He's racing today too. He's running the Keo show phaser. Missy. Pit talk.
Finally getting to run my new pinky out there.
Nice.
I rebuilt the Apex 2 in the pit version.
Nice.
Yep.
What's
up? I just finished rebuilding the old one. That one's ready to run again too.
Did you run it yet?
No, not yet, but everything feels real tight. No more wobbly.
Gotcha. We got AB's phaser over here.
Yep, he's running his phaser today.
What about Tim?
I've run my XVO2.
Okay.
No modifications. So there's dirt on it from the last race.
Okay.
And that's about it. Fully charged, ready to go.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
But I thought about that. Well, let me give it time. It'll wear in.
That's what I was thinking. It might break in.
At least it should, anyway.
The Badger class will be up first.
Ben and
the Keith Warren from the Cheetah class, Eric McKay, Cody, Tom McKay, Angela, Russell,
Rat Fink, Tony, and Topher.
Oh, you're a timing monster.
And the second round in the cheetah class will be Marceline. The badger class will be Levi, PC, Tom Grabowski, Dwight, Blake, Lee, Andy, and John Ryan. And again, we need six marshals for every round.
Sign up for group picture.
Yes, we're going to sign up for group picture. We're going to do a group picture before we start anything. Six marshals per round. One will be here. One will be at that gate. One will be at that gate. Actually, we only need five. One by the drum, and then one by the corner.
You never
know. It's Lita.
Oh.
I was like, I'm assuming when he said Lee, he meant Leah.
Melissa said, not me.
Get him off. I'll show you.
Leah.
I got to okay.
She's just going to yell at me if I say it.
No, yeah, because we always say Lee and it's Lee Yaw.
Okay.
Because the computer always said Lee.
How you doing?
Hey,
you missed the last one.
Anyone wants to screw? It looks like I have a steering bell crank. It's sitting up here.
So we're taking our cars out, right?
Yes. I'm going to get a picture and then.
Right.
Super rude. Super rude
crew. This is the body shell of it.
There, that was
in the
right.
Back, yeah, you can't even tell there's no tires.
Yeah, the one in the front's a little obvious.
I either got to move any car or move Dave so you can't see it.
Yeah, depending on the shot.
I'm rooting for you, Missy. You hear me?
Just sat down, but when you hit it, you
I saw that. I don't know what it was, but I saw it.
I hit it, whatever the hell it was.
Something big. A bug. Yeah.
All I know is it looked like it may have been either a black horn or something big. It was dark, whatever.
Two more coming.
Leah's getting hers. Hold on. We weren't. Take your time. We didn't know you were getting pictures. This first time we're like,
I can take pictures while I'm recording.
Perfect.
I figured
that out.
Yeah. Levi?
Hey,
you better do it, man.
Yeah.
Did you really have your car on, Missy?
Hey, yeah, Levi, get that golfing game out your hand. Okay. You run a rally car today.
Hey, actually, those rally, the soft ones weren't doing too bad.
Yeah, I've been. That's all I was using before.
Yeah. Badger class, when you're ready, we'll line you up.
We just really never gave him a try. I know I didn't.
I was too stubborn to give him a try.
Yeah.
Those are the first.
Oh, you was running. Okay.
That's what I was before someone told me to try the mini pens. You know. Okay.
So we marshal what?
Yeah. So is the badgers up now? Badger. Must be badgers.
Last race, I had it up over there by the end of the cone.
Yeah.
By the whoops.
Diesel motor, Dave.
Hey, y'all. Good luck.
Thank you. You too.
Just in Scott's.
Oh, thank you, man.
Thank you.
But it's going,
it
just seems like maybe
it's
a
appreciate
it, man. Mm-hmm.
It's
all right. It's all right.
What?
Oh, what? Plus, you got three springs instead of
two. Yeah. Yeah.
Very true.
It's going to take more RPMs to engage it.
No internal fan.
I've noticed.
Front fan is heavy.
Can y'all see with me right here?
Yeah.
In the fucking old beat.
We got the thing on, but it wasn't easy to get the new one on.
Sorry about that. No, you good. What's up, guy? You alright? Oh, you good, you good.
I just put it right on the track. I mean, yeah. Seriously, this is not.
Yeah.
Actually, if you take the position right in there, little square there, towards the ball, you're going to hear it, right?
Yeah, right in there.
Yeah,
I'll get
covered
there by the drum. That way, he should be able to cover both sides.
Yeah,
I'll be able to cover, yeah.
To give you my YouTube, I do all the videos.
I was gonna say, yeah,
I do every rally race, so if you want to see them all or see what your car doing, that's the best part.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What's the website?
The only one film, no space. Here, that's it.
Right.
Yeah, appreciate it. Thank you. How's your car feel? Feel good?
Yeah, I drove my old one.
Oh. Your car felt good?
Oh, yeah. Oh,
okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I can't wait to put those Jakins on.
Yeah.
My camera's set right there.
Nice, bro. That's a good angle, too.
I did that with my phone, the last one over
yeah.
there. It looked awesome.
I got you a little... Good luck, man. Good luck, young Blake.
Diesel Motor Dave in second place, followed by Angela Kess in third place.
Sorry. So the way that you're able to pass that, you just get in time before it splashes. Pretty much.
You all right?
Get it going and
you ready?
Nowadays we got Amazon.
Fuck that. 1 minute left.
Now they got the ones you just shake and you don't even have to squeeze the ball or anything.
You all right?
I'm good, you?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Got you.
Dope. I think you get confused because I didn't put badge around here.
I did. That's what I'm used to, yeah. That's my fault. Corey. Hey, you look good. You won, didn't you?
Yeah.
I was watching the tires. You was in the lead from the beginning.
Yeah, it's like the second lap or something. He was doing the lead, but by the time I got past our traffic, or the traffic in front of me,
yeah,
it was gone.
You like the tires, don't you?
Yeah.
They was working, I told you.
you have to drive a sunset. You can't drive like an idiot.
Oh, the rallies really work when it's wet. Yeah. But you're right. They faster when you drive it like that. Just enough. Yeah. All you need is just enough wheel spin.
I've running this in a ribbon section over here.
Oh, all right. Don't curve so much. Yeah. Try to be close to the tube and go straight. Like how... you see how Tim just did. Yeah, you was looking fucking sharp. You wasn't overdriving or nothing. World of difference when you got good traction.
Stay off the throttle, you don't need it.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think you're trying to jump some of those big jumps. Some of them trying to jump.
That's why I don't jump them. It gets you in trouble. To me, it slows you down. You hit one time.
Yeah, one.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. What was we just talking about? Yeah.
Yeah,
he's talking about the jump.
Yeah.
Now, when you try to jump it, that's when you risk messing up. Yeah. You nose in and flip. Now what? It's your fault. That's why I roll over. Or just gradually. You know? You got all your lines down?
Pretty much.
How you doing? You all right? Left my tripod over here. I kept thinking, I said, where'd I put it?
Thank you.
are finished. The race is completed. Up next, race number 3. Rally Cheetah. E2 of 2. Race order is Car 1 Levi Malibu. Car 2 PC. Car 3 Tom Rogowski. Car 4 The Only One Films. Car 5 Lake Scott. Car 6 Lethal. Car 7 Drew. Car 8 John Rhimes. 2 minutes. The top drivers are John Williams in first place, followed by the other Memphis in second place, followed by Madison in third place. Drivers are the only one films in first place, followed by John Williams in second place, followed by John Williams.
Yeah, hey, yeah, it could be something else, yeah, you know, exactly.
Last time, that's what I did, is I broke mine.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm glad this time. Just about.
Thank you. race is completed.
Yeah. recoverable at the or upside down.
You want 14 teams on that track, whether it's 7 slices or 9, then it's 7 or whatever, but then you got 14 people on that third. But I think I'm going to still try to get like the part one. Like, the first one's going to start at like noon or maybe before that. Just a clone of what we just did. Almost exactly verbatim. Anyone signs up, 4 people pick up a team. I'll even send out limitless one, even a little longer, but they're taking you guys in the sure. Maybe they will. But just like RC Clubhouse and rebuilding with me. Sure. When they have another store up and running, because I don't know. You know, we've seen that.
We'll try it that way.
He made a good
time. I'll give you that.
That was more than the actual. He got some
regardless, like,
yes, we
need one thing to build up something, it's almost hard to jump to the first. Exactly. It doesn't have to be like current.
Wait,
sure. Alumni count,
no,
or even just fastest at that local track. Not everyone's gonna have fucking a lot of people to pick for.
How about we force?
Why? And then they give like the rip race or something,
no,
or like
the race
or something.
Race
dude,
it
would, no.
It would be funny.
Not for 2.5 hours.
Yeah.
The joke would be like, put him in a 5-minute race and it'd be funny. But that's all you need to see. Like, how long does a trainer have to last? How? Because how many times do you get a world champion for the fucking Smash Bros? Like, if you want to sign up and show up like that, you guys gotta be the world champion for that title. That's the best one that's kind of special now. All of a sudden, you're going to put more weight on that title. Maybe we, like, put limits as to, like, okay, one driver can't do more than 1 hour on a 2-man. What? Why wouldn't we? Why wouldn't we allow? Factory tracks, man. They don't even need a fucking track.
Like that, baby.
I gotta get
it. It took me two years to build it. And I'm still building it.
But I will also want most heroes are like the lowest of the deck.
Yeah.
Because you think straight, good.
That's what I told
you. Come on, Shane. Hurry up.
Yeah, but let's say it could even be the strain or whatever, but it's like what they call shit. So it's
want to race me?
Yeah. It's, let's say you're that beat, that's that 25%. The shake's like that.
She's too fast.
It's the same plan, same
beat. Want to race me?
Man, look at that. What you got here, man?
It's a three. Yes. It's a fast little baby.
We got the sheriff in town.
That's right. She's got all the lights too.
Nice.
I just put these on the other day.
Okay.
You like it?
Yeah, I like it.
It's your mobile.
Give me 1 second. Y'all don't mind? I have to ask, respect.
I don't want to go today.
What you going to do, Cora?
When?
What you going to do, Blake?
Beat Dwight.
Good. What's up, y'all?
Pit talk. How was your car? How it feel?
Doing good. Okay. Yep. Yeah. It definitely runs a lot better with everything being nice and snug.
Pit talk, AB. How was your car?
It's all right.
Okay. Don't be hard on yourself. You ain't get that much time with it.
Yep.
Makes a big difference.
It does.
Big difference. We got Tom McCain, TQ, and Badger class.
Well, because the white's not.
No. You fast, Tom. We got Diesel Dave over here to El Camino. And nobody else came out yet. We got it.
Yeah. I asked before I picked a spot because I'm telling you.
You ready?
Yes, as soon as we have more cars out there.
Okay. You ready? I'm talking about your car.
Oh, yeah.
I'm meaning your car.
I should check my wheel nuts.
In the rear, kind of firm.
Yeah.
And the, I believe, light green in the front. It's soft in the front, kind of firm in the rear, so it squats down.
First win.
Bang
bang right here.
Kick butt.
Follow me on. Let me put my thing on.
Don't worry, you're
next. And I'm pretty sure that's an Apex 2 or a Kyosho drive jack.
Looks like some of that,
doesn't it? Yeah, it is.
You found it.
Well, I always support it.
Yeah.
Always that.
Because he's a number one.